we swam and we were underwater for about a minute and then ended up on an island for 12 hours in the rain. So it was pretty scary, but I just remember kind of when I was on the island, we just kind of like sat down and we're just very calm. We didn't make any rash decisions. Well, he didn't. I wanted to jump off the island and swim back, but that was what would have been really dumb. So we just stayed calm and just waited and tried to stay warm.